Hi, my name is Sharon Davenport, licensed massage therapist, here to show you how you can help reduce stress, relieve tension, and increase communication in your family with the power of touch.
And a wonderful way to help continue to really relax your spouse, as maybe after you've done the neck pull and you've done the occiput cradle or the base of the skull cradle, is you can just gently massage into their temples here. Gently massage. It doesn't really matter. You can massage away. This helps to relieve stress. And see how my body is moving with it? It actually makes it easier on you, so you're not just trying to muscle through. Again, you don't have to be super strong right here. You want to check in with them about, ask them how the pressure is. You gently massage. And then another wonderful thing to do is to, you can go into massaging their face, gently in the jaw here. Again, gentle, not too much. You can massage into the forehead if they like. You can actually work on some of those sinus areas. This is not a lot of pressure here. And then you can just gently massage, and something really fun is you can actually do the finger tap. And believe it or not, this feels fantastic. You can take this across their forehead, you can take it down on their cheeks, all over their face, and it just feels lovely. And if you can't do the fingers like that, like you're playing the piano really fast, you can do one hand at a time. It's very similar. It's very soothing and relaxing. My mom used to do this to me to help me put me asleep when I was a kid. Trail along the face. This is extremely relaxing. My grandmother used this as a trick to put us to sleep as we were kids, for sure. For more information, please join our Facebook group and visit kindred-touch.com to help bring harmony to your home.